Hey guys, something I just noticed here. Going to the Shaw service updates and outage page. This is what it says here, guys. Now, this suddenly, I didn't see this before. It says March the 12th, being today Thursday. National being, I guess it's an all around. Account services, My Shaw, and Shaw on Demand Interruption. Affected area, national, which means it's right across the country. Affected services, internet, business internet, phone, business phone, digital TV, video on demand, gateway, blue sky TV, and Wi-Fi access points. Now, basically, and of course, and it would be from Winnipeg, would have been in from 1 a.m. to 7 a.m., okay? Saying that customers may experience these problems. Now, here's the thing I don't understand. One, I don't recall seeing that before. Two, if that's the case, how is it when you call Shaw, they don't know this? How are they not aware of these alerts? If it's on here, why don't they know it? But the other thing too, the problems that we were having today had nothing to do, because we were experiencing them after the fact. So the hours between you state this could go on, it's after. So that just proves it's got nothing to do with this, but it's something else that's going on. And for some reason, they seem to want to be really, really hush-hush about it. I don't get it. Their updates on here are a joke anyway. So really what it comes down to is if you guys are not, and it's really funny, like, the thing is not everybody uses this, and I shouldn't have to anyways. Hang on, guys. These people are stupid. I'm so tired of their shit. And then I'm gonna get this here, guys. I'm looking at this now, and it has, for March the 16th, which is going to be this Monday, for Winnipeg, it's saying internet, Wi-Fi, television, and phone interruption, and that's going to be from midnight until, I guess, 6 a.m. Now, they're telling you this is coming on Monday, so basically midnight, Monday morning, and you could have interruptions. Again, internet, phone, blue sky TV. So that being said, if they're saying that this, but then why is it happening during the day? You see what I'm saying? It doesn't make any sense. And yet, when you call these dinks, they don't know it. So not everybody checks this. I only checked it because I wanted to delve into a little more to see what else is happening. But notice they don't say that to you. They don't tell you what else to do. What Shaw is like any other entity. They like to fuck with people, but then when people start fucking pushing back, then they can't handle it. Maybe if you don't want it, you move to the private sector, motherfuckers, because it's only going to get worse. It's only going to get worse for them as long as they keep bullying people. They're going to get it right back.